During the game, you're going to simply plant crops. They're going to grow up through the seasons. During the summer, you can harvest clover and carrots. During the winter, beets and wheat. You're going to use these to purchase feeding cards, which will make your animals happy.